Takahashi's more offensive. She, yeah, she's going to attack first, I'd say, more times, higher percentages.
Five. Oh.
Ooh.
Six, seven.
Serve not read very well there by Margarita Pozzotska, but Takahashi can't quite come over enough there.
One needed. Takahashi falling away a little bit at the back end of that game. Pozzotska very solid, durable.
One, five.
She really is dictating at the moment here. Work very hard here, the extended points, just to win a point there.
Oh, it takes so many, doesn't it? Oh, goodness me.
Yeah, superb from Pozzotska. Just going again and again. I mean, straight at Takahashi.
How many blows does it take to knock down this Ukrainian wall of just absolute consistency?
10, 7.
Good fight from Takahashi.
Yeah. The second 11, is taken, 7. Though, and Pozzotska controlling this quarterfinal with Takahashi. Two up now.
Popped
up off the rubber there. Oh, nice. Now the angle.
Nine,
it's what she's been looking for. That's the best of the lot, I think, she's hit so far. Really good round the outside of the ball here. There happens. Very aggressive.
She was brave.
Yeah. No pushing there. Straight at it. Very impressive from Takahashi. Seizing the moment here, perhaps, to get back into this quarterfinal.
Wow. Yeah.
What a finish to the game from Takahashi. She's not done yet here. She's back into this, taking the third game off Pozzotska. 11 points to 9.
Seven.
Quite happening here in this game for Takahashi on that receive, as you say, Fraser.
There we go again.
Seven, five. Eight, oh.
Oh. Oh, eventually Pozzotska. I mean, she must have been a bit concerned there. The angles that Takahashi was finding. To her credit, they're able to counter. Game point now for the Brazilian. And it's missed kind of loop receive there from Pozzotska. And we are going the distance. It's not looked likely for large parts of this match, but give Bruna Takahashi huge credit for digging in.
Three, five.
Oh, five, that's a seven. Punch, isn't it? And a half.
Look at this.
Oh, back edge seven, there. Oh, 11, she needed all the fortune to finally see it out. What a first quarterfinal of the day that was. Big drama, but Margarita Pozzotska can say hello here to the semi-finals.